full moon this weekend.
It is a full angle lens, isn't it?
It's wide, wide.
I tell you what, it's struggling right now.
A miner was leaving his home for his work when he heard his little child scream. He went to the side of his little one's bed. Oh, Daddy, I've had such a dream. I dream that the mines are all blazing with fire. The workers fought for their lives, and then the scene changed, and the mouth of the mine was covered with sweethearts and wives. Oh, Daddy, don't go to the mines today. There's something going happening there today. Please, Daddy, don't go to that mine. Oh, Daddy, don't go to the mines today. Our dreams have so often come true. Oh, Daddy, dear Daddy, please don't go away.
That long, tall drink of water on the five-string banjo on a song. He comes from Moncton, New Brunswick. That's Mr. Frank Duty on the old five-string. Frank's going to do an old Ralph Stanley song that he does an uncommonly good job on this whole thing. One called the room at the top of the stairs.
On a dark windy street, in a room at the top of the stairs, she smokes a dread and stares at the wall, not knowing that my heart is there. In the cool of the night, she takes inside and helps with my troubles and pain. Lord, she's warm and she's sweet. Her kisses make me weep. I love when she touches my face. She talk about the past, the sorrow.
when she was through with the love that treated her unfair. She wouldn't be so sad, and she would live alone in a room at the top of the
families.
sister study, no worries or cares. They're now rejoicing and walking with Jesus.
A couple of years ago, Ray and myself and a few other people, Roger Williams and a whole bunch of friends got together and did an album, or a CD I should say. It's called Back Against the Wind. And we're going to do one cut from that right now. Repentance. Yeah, they're passing down sentence for my defense can be applied. And I'm struck from their list of those who are blessed with a ticket to heaven on high. As I'm a hobo on the freight train to heaven, and I ain't got a ticket, I'm just stealing a ride. I'm not welcome aboard the train to the Lord, but I'll bet you'll be glad that I tried. Well, I doubled all their hill. Show me just where. All the wild oats I've sown and the women I've known, I've loved them the most. I have on the way. I've offered affection for a wondrous selection of things of which I'm not ashamed. So when Gabriel cuts loose, I just hop that caboose and I'll ride that glory bound train. I'm just stealing a ride, I'm not welcome aboard the train to the Lord, but I'll bet you'll be glad that I tried. Stealing a ride, I'm not welcome aboard the train to the Lord, but I'll bet you'll be glad that I tried. That really makes us feel good. We're going to leave you with one. It's an old traditional tune. Flat strokes, and everybody did this back when they were flat burning.
really only one thing that I need, and it's you again. Oh, you're with me all the time, in my heart and on my mind, and everything I do, love comes shining through. Oh, I know it's you again.
Foolish questions. I hope you like it. It goes just like this. There's a lot of foolish questions. You hear them every day. And some of them foolish questions, you know, it's really hard to say. You take your girl a box of candy, we'll say right after tea. She goes and grabs them from your hand and says, are these for me? Foolish questions. Well, you answer when you can. Oh no, they're for your ma and pa, for Dave, the hired hand. I wanted you to see them, now I'm gonna take them away. But wasn't that a foolish question? Well, you hear nearly every day. Well, now early in the morning, yes, there's someone round the place. And they see you take that shaving brush and lather up your face. And when you give that razor a preliminary wave, that same fool's gonna come along and say, are you gonna shave? Foolish questions. Well, your answer is, I hope. No, I'm crazy about the shaving brush. You know, I love the taste of the soap. I like to take the shaving brush and paint myself this way. Oh, wasn't that a foolish question? Well, you hear nearly every day. Well, the hope is your reply. No, he thought he'd have that funeral first, and then later on he'd die. Old man was so particular, he kind of wanted it that way. But wasn't that a foolish question? Well, you hear nearly every day. Well, now let's say the elevator boy forgets to close the door. You should take just a little fall, we'll say, 27 floors. And when you hit the bottom, you're lying in the dirt. Some darn fool's gonna come along and say, are you hurt? Foolish questions. Well, your dying words are no. I was in a great big hurry, you see. The elevator's much too slow. I thought I'd save a little time for coming down this way. But wasn't that a foolish question? Well, you hear them nearly every day.
We'll start off with Over the Falls, and we'll do a little bit of whiskey before breakfast.
Hey, I don't see a problem.
A habit I'm glad to say I have given up.
Thank you, bad boy.
And
I'm glad too.
We'll finish off with what's probably the Canadian national anthem of fiddle tunes, and that's the St. Anne's Reel.
Just to be sure.
check. Is this?
It's time to introduce the banjo player, and I know a lot of people don't like banjo, and you know I'm one of them too, but hey, you've got to have one in a bluegrass band, and we're proud to have this gentleman play banjo with us, because I tell you, I'm just pulling your leg, or your pants are caught in your sock. I love the banjo, you can't beat it. This gentleman here is a great banjo player, and we hope you enjoy his playing, and he wrote this next song, so please put your hands together and welcome Mr. Jordy Sharp.
Well, that was close.
All right.
He's actually a banjo player in disguise. Very talented fellow. Great guy. Oh, and he wrote this next number. It's on our new CD. And besides having what we think is one of the nicest voices you'll hear anywhere, country music, bluegrass, or otherwise, he's also a great songwriter, and this is one of them. And it's called Far Side of Forever.
I was walking on a broken sidewalk, making my way downtown. As the empty railroad station, the years had broken down. It was there I
to me, they did say, one way written there on the sign. One way,
one way, I'm free, one way, I'm in trouble all the time.
Was the name of God, and they all said to me, one way I seek thee, one way myself.
One way, I'm free, one way, I'm in trouble all the time.
One way,
I'm losing you, one way, you'll need me.
And I seek my young sonny's bride. One way her name is Babylon. One way her name is life.
One way I'm free. One way I'm in trouble all the time.
One
way I'm losing you.
If I forgot it, huh? No, not at all. Oh, I know what it was. The band that's coming up behind me right now opened the show this morning at a little after 12 o'clock and started things off in a great manner. Really got things underway, and Dick Bowden, of course, brought them on and charged all the audience up, and everybody's been charged ever since. And now you got a chance to be recharged. So let's put a great big... well, I remember now, Dickie said, when I ask questions, you don't do this or raise your hands, you do this. And I'm not going to ask any questions, so you don't do that. But you will put your hands together and welcome.
Oh,
you. Hi, Bitsy. How are you? Yes.
Okay, we're going to slow down a little bit here.
Wait a minute. You know, we don't want to bring this up, but did I hear a report that you had a problem at your house and the police had to come over and so forth? And
yeah, all you did have to bring that up.
You know me.
Well, I don't know what the big deal was. I was just home and I was trying to make something, build something to play tennis with. And I was pounding and sawing, and I guess I was making a little bit of noise, and neighbors called the police and complained because I was making a racket.
I'm sorry.
Please hold it down.
Yeah, don't clap too much. We're trying to get a big swell to the head, you know. I mean.
He made me do it.
Anyway, this is a song that Brian wrote back here a while ago. Slow, pretty song, something called Boy Dressed in Blue.
We couldn't
peaks over the mountain. Soon I'll leave this house all behind. At work I'll be the first to show. I'll be the last to go. Memory will be waiting here tonight. Every night I think the same thing over. In my mind till the rooster crows at dawn. No memory won't go away. Look back another day. I'm tired out from knowing that she's gone.
Well, now, first thing, I think you've got to talk quite a bit, but maybe you haven't got to talk as much as you'd like to talk. Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, that's what, but what I've got to say makes you look good. And you don't find that very often, so, you know, can I...
Makes me look good?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and tell it. Yeah, shoot you.
Okay, anyway, most of y'all know that we live in Smoky Mountains of East Tennessee. But where we live, we don't live on a big mountain, but we live on a big hill. And anyway, last year for Christmas, Daddy bought me a rocking chair at Cracker Barrel for $99.99. And anyway, that I set that rocking chair out on the front porch and...
Plus tax.
Plus tax, $107. But anyway, I set the rocking chair out on the front porch, and real late at night, whenever it gets dark, I'll go outside and I'll walk on my rocking chair. Well, the other night, we was at home and everything, and I decided I was going to go outside and rock on my rocking chair. And anyway, it was about 10:30 anyway, it was dark. And so anyway, I was going to go outside and rock on my rocking chair. So I walked outside and I sat down, and I just started rocking back and forth. And all of a sudden, I heard something. And it sounded like it was coming from the backyard. So anyway, I got up and I walked around the house. And in the back of our house, in our yard in the back, we've got this great big old willow tree. So anyway, I walked around to the backyard. And whenever I walked around back there, I saw Rachel down on her knees praying to the Lord. And she said, "Oh, Lord, send me a husband. Oh, Lord, send me a husband." And she said that twice. And there was this hood owl in the tree, and it goes, "Hoo, hoo." And she says, "Just anybody, Lord, just anybody."
Tina?
Yeah?
You've got one problem. Rachel didn't think that was very funny, honey.
Yeah, she did, Daddy. You just got to get to know, Rachel. See, whenever I think something's funny, I just laugh and I let you know I think it's funny. But whenever Rachel thinks something's funny, she just gives me a dirty look. Ain't that right, Rachel? She's your daughter.
She's after you. Anyway, I'll tell you what, let's do another good song, okay? Let's do a little bit of Polka on the Banjo, okay?
No. Thank you.
Donna. Well, he was real sweet, but I gave him to Rachel. Rachel always did go for younger men. But anyway...
I leave Rachel alone.
Oh, Rachel, don't mind me kidding her, do you, Rachel? But anyway, this song is entitled, You Can Have Him. You can have him, I don't want him. He didn't love me anyway. He only wanted someone to play with. All I wanted was love to stay.
As you are, you're going to have a heart attack. Do you know that? You need to slow life down a little bit and live a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Okay. All right. Okay.
I'm in tune, yeah. Okay. Anyway, yeah.
Let me introduce this one, okay? You need to rest, honey. You're just so tired, I can tell. Do you want to dedicate? Yeah, y'all going to dedicate the song. Go ahead.
We're going to dedicate this song to somebody, and we're going to dedicate this song to Uncle Sterling and Aunt Lynn. And anyway, we're going to do this song for them. And anyway, this song, we just started doing it, so we have, it's going to be the title cut on our new recording, so you can see how you like it. If you don't, well, I guess you can tell us and we won't do it. But anyway, this is going to be the title cut off of our tape. Anyway, this song is entitled One Love at a Time. Yeah. in July. I can't remember. I get them mixed up. What am I gonna do? It keeps me up, driving me crazy. They're both believers, they're both my favors. Sometimes I wonder who can play with who.
Sing along with us on this if you want to.
Yeah.
Jimmy Dibbin, Colorado, up where the continent divides. Spent the better part of a snowy winter there, tangled in the wonder of her eyes. Along about April, my restless soul started longing for the city life and begging me to go. She said, I'll never love another quite like you. I hope it doesn't turn my heart to stone. Every night I light a candle in the window by the door, so you can always find your way back home. On the divine tonight, there's a light.
just to get a little bruise, just to get a little bruise. Rolling on buggy, don't you know, so slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go?
Somewhere down the soul road again. We're all in
together, just trying to survive. All the children we know in my heart's eye, in my heart's eye. You can't take it with you when you can't stay behind. When your number's up, it's time to go. All your earthly treasures will all be when you're dead. The only thing worth saving is your soul. Lord, don't you know? Treat your neighbor like a brother, your sister like a friend. We'll all be together, I know, somewhere down the soul. Just trying to survive. All the children we grow in my father's eye, in my father's eye.
Done it through the years, and hope that you enjoy David's rendition of it. One called Polly Pretty Polly.
Since that rock stumbled, he just watches from the gate. As the aching in his back tells him he'll never ride again. He clenches up the girl, he hands her the reins. You can hear him shout every Saturday night. Digging them heels, honey, hold on tight.
Don't mind your mind.
And in battles, if you hurt them, just die. So ride your line.
Thank you.
tonight. I appreciate you.
A corner at 19th and Main. His grip on the gospel, his one claim to fame. He hurls fire and brimstone, the cars passing by, while he offers salvation and the Savior on high. His khakis are tattered, and he ain't bathed in weeks. His bouts with a bottle show up on his cheeks. He looks like a scarecrow, a sight to behold. But he works for the shepherd, bringing lambs to the fold. I'm proof that the good Lord can save any man. Son, it ain't what you're driving, the clothes that you wear. Material possessions won't matter up there. His collar and speaks of God's will. His body is weakened, but his faith is still strong. It's filled with conviction for the mission he's on. A mansion is waiting, he'll be homeless no more. And his words will soon echo from that far distant shore. Son, it ain't what you're driving, the clothes that you wear.
Got to climb, bringing in a Georgia mail.
screaming, stoke the fire, hope the brakes don't fail, fail, fail. Has she got the power? I say yes indeed. Bring in a Georgia man.
Where I used to roam,
but not the ones my mind is traveling on.
To the Virginians.
Yeah.
Now, ladies, if that ain't a blue light special, I don't know what is. And I'm starting my bid high.
What's that on you, Bill?
I feel like the blue plate special. I'll leave this on as long as it'll stay.
That's fairly erect, I might say.
That's a change for me, my friend.
It's always good to get back up here around old friends and family. And when you come up with, you get a chance to meet old friends from Nova Scotia and different parts of Ontario and Maine and New Hampshire. This is the best place to do it. Quit! It's just like being back home again, so I'd like to sing that for you if I could.
There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling. The afternoon is heavy on his shoulder. There's a truck out on the four lane, a mile or more away. The whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding, put all your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road and barely gone. Like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove. It's the light in your eyes makes me warm. Yesterday.
just tie your whole body down. Feel your fingers feel the salt upon me. The kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way. Happiness, living with you brings me. Spending time with you, it's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove. It's the light in your eyes that makes me move on.
What did the elephant say to the man when he was standing totally nude? How in the world do you breathe through that little thing? I've been kind of concerned. I wonder how he picks up peanuts myself.
I'll show you sometime.
So much for zoology. Carl, have you got a good fiddle tune? You got a good tune picked out for the folks to play on fiddle? I didn't bring you up here for Mitch and I to entertain you. I brought you up here to entertain these folks. This is a new tune called Anything You Want to Do. It's a good one. Drag it bow one time. sun was beginning to rise. He was sailing white clouds across heaven. He was moving the shadows of night. And he bent down and kissed all the roses. Sweet bashful girls,
I saw the master this morning when he came down to wake up the world.
Touched on the mountains, and he gave all the robins their song. The warm morning wind caught the lyric, and then a mountain brook took it along. Then he whispered over the valley, and the pretty white lilies unfurled.
I saw the master this morning when he came down to wake up the world.
The valleys and hills, it shone on the river like diamonds, and danced on the ripples and rills. I bowed in the light of his presence, a sweet loving peace stirred my soul.
I saw the master this morning when he came down to wake up the world. I saw the master this morning when he came down to wake up.
This morning, sneaking home to keep your secret. The morning sun was rising when my eyes discovered you. The route that you were taking started up at Daddy's cabin. You were coming down the mountain at the edge of Daddy's farm. I stood behind the smokehouse. You didn't even see me or know that I suspicion you'd been in another's arms. The morning sun reflected on your face that looked contented. You were coming down the mountain at the edge of Daddy's farm.